Hazrat Sayyid bin Zayd radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Mushroom is a kind of man, and its water has healing power for the eyes." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4478.